Hello, flowers. It's me, Cozy Bee. I hope you're all feeling healthy and hydrated today. In between episodes, I got a few more lilies for Charlotte. We're a little bit off our mark. They're only at 35, but I'll go again after a day-night cycle and check for more. In this episode, we're going to work a little bit on the arcade, but we're definitely going to build a couple bedrooms or a bedroom and a bathroom as well, depending. Anyway, I thought we would get right into it, so here we go. Alright, so our arcade is a little bit better than it used to be. We're still gonna extend it down this way a bit more, probably out here as well, and make this like the snack area, maybe even make the hallway a bit smaller, but for now this is pretty good too. Let's see what we can do upstairs in the bedrooms. How far does our bathroom reach? I think we can squeeze another room here before, yeah, it'll cover this too, I hope. Whenever I do the rooms backwards, opposite, this wall always looks so empty, so I have a hard time filling it up. But that's pretty good. Let's make sure it is still covered. So yeah, then down here we can make another bedroom and a bathroom, I think. I wonder if these rugs will fit here. No. Okay, that's fine. Okay, I'm gonna try and do one more bedroom before we run out of money and valuables. Let's see how these rooms are rated. They're not the best, so not that great, probably. Level 4. Level 3. Level 3. I mean, they're okay. Let's put some fuel into the fuel chest downstairs. By fuel chest, I definitely mean the heater. And then let's make sure we can get into all these places. Okay. Is there something wrong with this rug? Apparently so. It's fine, we'll just put it right there. For now. Okay, let's get Gus to take care of these rooms for us. Okay. That will help us on our way to get the 50,000 coins. It's not perfect, but it's doable. And I think we're gonna call it here for today's episode, and I will see you in the next one. Take care out there.